are following breaking news tonight. A federal judge has temporarily stopped the release of downloadable blueprints to make 3D printed guns. The plans to print the guns out of plastic were supposed to be available online at midnight, but a judge has stopped that for now. Eight states, including Connecticut, sued to stop the plans from being posted. Gun control advocates say those plastic guns would be untraceable and could easily wind up with criminals. Supporters say the blueprints are free speech.